Oh yeah. Nicely. Mm-hmm.
So this is it, thecruiseamerica.com. Hey, hang on, wait for me. Okay. Welcome, folks, to the next tour to Joko. This time it's the RV edition. I'm here with the help of my cameraman, my father, and we're in the port of Everett. Our first stop, the exotic port of Everett, not just about 10 miles from my house. And our first stop is here, a ghost ship.
So it's this boat here, the Equator, that was chartered by Robert Louis Stevenson of Treasure Island fame, who came up with the idea for Treasure Island while on this boat.
As you can see, not many people are here on a cool Wednesday morning.
Yeah, we got the no problem parking. Here. We're going over here.
Warrior Fancy, can you stay off?
Okay, so we're gonna go deep here. Yeah. Strength and Island.
Is this
one? Deception Pass. Oh. On. Off. I'm so tempted. Oh, it's locked.
Ah, there's one of those horrible plastic bags. Right there, ready to go in and strangle a seal.
Scamper down and get it, Mom. Love the choice of plates. We've got the froggy. And the tiger.
And the rhinoceros.
Here on the edge of Highway 256 in Everett lies the Boeing factory. Might not be able to tell from looking at it here on the video, but this is the largest commercial building in the world. And see, they make planes here. Like this one. Not quite done yet. It hasn't been painted. It's still got its little protective wrapping on it. And this would be a test flight to make sure it's working okay. Let's turn it around here. See if it's gonna take off. Oh, it's not taking off. It's making some noise.